Oh, this one, who can fight? Are y'all scrapping the match real quick? No. Now, let's see if she got chuckles in there.
I was really nice.
It was nice?
Yeah.
So, be real.
Tape is on Yahoo. I mean, not Yahoo, YouTube, right?
Okay, we're going to definitely let people know where to get that at, but they didn't ask you to fight before you interviewed?
No. Actually, I think the producers didn't even think that I was a fighter or could fight, but once I got on the show, they...
Boy, they were surprised.
Yeah, right.
Yeah,
right. So they were just going to throw you into the lions. Like,
right.
She's the
sweet one. Right. That's what they were trying to do to me.
Were you a fan of the show before you became part of the cast?
I actually watched the show a couple times past seasons, but I mean, you know, I like the little reality show, so. And I just tried to, you know.
I mean, keeping it real, man, your name is the Cali Cutthroat. Yes. I never watched the show in my life. What I have heard before you was about that girl, Natalie Nunn. She's from Cali, right? Uh-oh.
Right, she's from Cali.
I seen a look at her face. I know Cali, she used to be on TMZ and shit, saying right. She'd run LA yeah. and all that. So, you know her?
No, I don't know her.
Oh, okay.
But I'm just saying, like, she's from the northern side.
Oh, okay.
From the southern side, LA.
Right,
she's
right.
From up north in the back.
Right.
So it's a difference.
I know they filmed that show, like, before it actually airs. So how do you feel about some of the girls